curious what you find so special about these beehives. You fight tirelessly to keep me from claiming them, but in the end I win.
Some of them are not ready.
Well, that's the beauty of my work. I arrive whether they're ready or not.
And I fight for them when they haven't the strength.
Why save the weak?
I have no choice for whom I fight.
That would explain why there has been many a time when you have not shown up to fight at all.
Some are ready.
Do they tell you this?
I see their lives, how they have lived. I see what is in their souls, their strength of will, not their physical capabilities. Will you please stop eating her food?
So some of them are worthy of your assistance and some of them are not.
It is not about worth.
Then what's it about?
It is about whether or not they can still make a difference in their world.
I think you have too much faith in them.
I think you have too little.
I have none.
Perhaps that will be your downfall.
I'll prevail over you at the end of time. What I do requires no faith.
But you do have the concept of faith.
A fruitless concept. Time has done nothing but expose the species for what it really is.
And it has made those worthy of life shine even brighter.
So you agree that only some are worthy of life?
All are worthy of redemption, no matter how dark their path has become.
Yet when I appear at their side to claim their souls, you're nowhere to be found, huh?
I appear where I'm called. Besides, there are some who care not for redemption.
Do you ever tire of saving them?
No.
Never?
Never.
You mean to tell me that there has never been a time that you saved a soul that they have chosen to throw their lives back into the gutter?
Countless have done so.
And yet you regret nothing?
I have only disappointment in their decision, but I have satisfaction in the knowledge that I have given them a second chance.
So it's for your own benefit that you saved this people.
There are no benefits in this work. You know as well as I that this is true. We have been placed here. We have existed since the beginning of time, only to battle one another until there is no life left. In the end, you have the final say, but we both lose. You will claim the last breath of this world, but what of you after this? What of I? What will become of us when there is nothing left to claim?
I don't know. I don't question my existence.
You claim so many souls, yet you have none.
Well, to lose a soul, to have a soul is to lose a soul.
How I wish I could think as you do.
Your mind has made your existence a burden. You care too much about these people, and I don't understand why.
They are capable of great love. With all their flaws, they care for one another, even at times when they have the choice to turn away. They come together as brothers and sisters in times of great need.
Only after they have attempted to destroy one another.
I love them.
I hate them.
Why? They have done nothing to you.
They have been gifted a world in which they can have anything they can possibly need. A world so beautiful words cannot describe. They have been given paradise, and they have destroyed it. They're cruel, they're selfish, greedy, entitled, insatiable, always wanting too much, with little to no sacrifice. Shall I go on?
There is no need to go on. You envy them.
What?
I understand now.
I don't envy them.
You wish to be one of them.
Why would I want to be this? Small, fragile, weak.
She has a family. She has a future. She is loved deeply. She's known something that you will never feel in your entire existence. You envy them for this. They will never embrace nor accept you. You are what they fear their entire life. They will never love you. And for this, you hate them. Started this bout. It's no fault of mine. You decided to open your mouth. I feel this for everyone. She's beautiful.
She's decrepit.
She's fighting.
A losing battle, and I'm going to put her out of her misery.
Think of her family.
I don't care about her family.
Are you so envious of the love she has that you would deny her this last thing, solely out of spite?
These are the rules. We don't question them, we execute them. It would do us both well to remember that.
You chose to speak. After so long playing these games, why now? Why here?
Thank you.